Hello English learners. Nah, kali ini kita berada di English vocabulary. Apa sih English vocabularies ini? Nah, di sini kita akan membahas tentang vocab-vocab yang biasanya kita gunakan dalam keseharian kita. So, in this part, di part kali ini kita akan membahas tentang greeting. Jadi, apa sih fungsi dari greeting ini? Yaitu dari kata artiannya, greeting adalah penyapaan. Jadi, bagaimana kita menyapa seseorang yang kita temui dengan menggunakan kosakata-kosakata bahasa Inggris. So, let's check it out. Greeting in English. Kata penyapaan dalam bahasa Inggris. Good morning, selamat pagi. Good noon, selamat siang. Good afternoon, selamat sore. Good evening, selamat petang. Good night, selamat malam atau selamat tinggal. How do you do? Apa kabar? How are you? Bagaimana kabarmu? Fine, thanks. How about you? Baik, terima kasih. Bagaimana dengan kamu? What's up? Apa kabar? Not too bad. Lumayan. How's going on? Apa kabar? Very well. Thanks. And you? Sangat baik. Terima kasih. Dan kamu? How's life today? Bagaimana kabarmu hari ini? See you later. Sampai jumpa lagi. Goodbye. Sampai jumpa. Excuse me. Permisi. I'm sorry. Saya minta maaf. Pardon. Maaf. Be careful. Hati-hati. Be good on the way. Hati-hati di jalan. Expression. Small talk or lip service. Basa basi. It doesn't matter. Tidak masalah. Let's have a deal. Janjian yuk. So, here we go. How do we use it into our daily? Nah, ini dia bagaimana kita menggunakannya dalam keseharian kita. Hi boy. Good morning.
Morning.
What's up, dude?
Not too bad. How about you?
Very well. Thanks. Where are you going?
I'm going to meet my friend.
Oh, sure. Who is that?
It's Elish. Do you know Elish?
Oh, I see. That is the boy whom taking course in WA, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true. Do you want to join us?
Sure. That sounds great. Let's go.
That's Wallace.
Hi Wallace. Nice to meet you. Long time no see. You look so great today. Oh no. I have something to do. So sorry. I need to leave now. I'm leaving. Bye. See ya tata. Nah, itu cara bagaimana kita menggunakan greeting atau penyapaan dalam keseharian kita. So don't forget, apply the vocabulary. Use the vocabularies, gunakan vocab-vocabnya, apply it and practice it in your daily. Silahkan dipraktekkan langsung di keseharian teman-teman. So, thank you for watching. See ya. See ya tata.
Kampung Inggris WA.